there is a tiny hypoechoic lesion in the central part of the right lobe. The maximal diameter was 4 mm. Although the lesion has been shown to be parathyroid adenoma, with such an ultrasound, the chances of it occurring are extremely small, almost zero. Nevertheless, in a patient with no other obvious cause for hyperparathyroidism, this possibility cannot be excluded and washout parathyroid test should be performed. On aspiration, we had to change the direction of the needle,